to spend a lot for walking?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. That's it. That's with the children that don't have food.
I am. I'm all in. Basically, all I've done is like, just eat, like,
non-stop. The royal mint has seen every monarch change in Salford the Great, and this time is no different, except it has been a very, very long time since we've seen a change of monarch here. So for most people, in fact, all people who work here, this will be the first time they will be striking coins outside of Queen Elizabeth II. Since they've worked here, that's all they've struck, that's all we've designed for. So it's been a really exciting time for everybody to be working on these designs for King Charles III.
Reminds me of the year.
Oh my god, I've got
a small ass. Not pretending they're around.